Hello, this information is for all adults socially isolating at the moment, but it's especially relevant to older adults whose immune system isn't in tip-top shape. What I'm going to tell you is information of how to keep your immune system strong to help you fight the coronavirus. I'm Professor Janet Lord, and I'm the Director of the Institute of Inflammation and Aging at the University of Birmingham. And for the last 20 years, I've been investigating how the immune system changes with age, makes you less able to fight infections, but more importantly, what you can do about it and how your lifestyle can help you to keep a strong immune system. The good news is that you don't need to go down the gym to do these exercises. You can't anyway at the moment. You don't need any special equipment. Everything you need is in your own home. Let's look at these exercises now. The first thing is to warm up. What you can start with is just 10 simple heel raises. From this, you can go on to then 10 side leg raises. Do 10 with your left leg and 10 with your right leg. The next exercise is a leg strengthening exercise. Simply take a chair, this could be a garden bench or a chair in your home, sit in the chair and rise out of the chair, trying not to use the arms if you can. Try to do this again 10 times. One of the surprising things that my research has revealed is that your immune system is helped by your muscles. Muscles make special hormones called myokines, which help your immune system to find the infection in the first place, but they also make sure that the inflammation that results from this doesn't get out of hand. And that's really important when you're fighting viruses like coronavirus. The last exercise is to strengthen your arms. What you can do is take two weights in either arm, this could be a tin of beans or whatever it's around, and simply raise your arms up and down 10 times. Now we've done the strengthening exercises, we can go on to the last exercise, which is going up and down stairs. This may surprise you, but this is a fantastic exercise. You get aerobic exercise, getting your lungs and your heart working, but you also get leg strengthening going up the stairs. Go up and down as many times as you can. If you can only do 2 to 3 times to start with, that's fine, but try and build up to 10 times. If you live in a bungalow or you're in a flat, you might have some stairs outside that you can use. Again, just go up and down the stairs as many times as you can. It's an amazing exercise. The last message is that during your trip out, your single trip out, try to get those 10,000 steps in. Our research has shown that if you can do that, your immune system, and particularly the immune cells that have to fight the infection as your front guard, are strengthened by this. But the important thing, I think the final summing message, is please don't sit down for long periods of time. Social isolation doesn't mean you have to change into a couch potato. Being sedentary is equally bad for your immune system. Sitting is the new smoking. Many of the exercises I've shown you today are also used by physical activity providers, such as Move It or Lose It. As their classes now can't run because of social isolation regulations, they've also got online versions of these classes. Please go and check them out. I'm sure you'll enjoy them. I hope these tips were helpful for you, and perhaps also you can pass them on to your friends and relatives who may be struggling at this time to know what to do to keep themselves fit and particularly to boost their immune system. Thank you. I'm Professor Janet Lord from the University of Birmingham.